we didn't realize how much our guys actually cost us. You know, we were paying them, if you're paying somebody $20 an hour, we pay them a considerably bit more when you factor in our overhead and taxes and everything. And Chuck helped us put that on paper and shows us exactly where we need to be to break even and to actually make a profit on our working crews.